show offensively through a quarter and a half for the Bears. And not a way to start it. Blitz coming. And DeAngelo Hall snatches it away and races down the sideline with a man to beat. He got a block, and Hall will go the distance. My, oh my. Third interception for DeAngelo Hall. Deep ball. DeAngelo Hall with his fourth interception of the game.
You know, Jay Cutler wants to take a shot, but there's no double move to get DeAngelo Hall to jump it.
That ties an NFL record.